Thank you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Chantel McGregor.